I'm also announcing that as part of our additional tax cuts, we will end all taxes on overtime. You know what that means? Think of that.
My goodness, what an idea.
Why didn't I think of that?
The people who work overtime are among the hardest working citizens in our country. And for too long, no one in Washington has been looking out for them.